From the subatomic to the solar system, from our planet to the depths of the cosmos, the same elements are scattered through the stars, through every galaxy. Common matter forms everything, and all of us. Once this profusion and confusion did not exist, there was nothing. No matter, no radiation, no space, no time. Some reject the theory, but most cosmologists agree. The universe was born of a Big Bang. But while they can explain how, they have no idea why.